Hey, it's me, Stud Muffin Leon S. Kennedy. Can't you tell? Anyway, I'm out looking for the president's daughter, Ashley. You could like and subscribe, and it'll help us find a cure for the T-virus. Man, I love this series, and I'm f***ing this up. Do the thing. Anyway, back to... Killing the mans.
Bruce, come in. Things went to shit. I took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Say it.
It's okay, I have my knife still.
Bruce, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Number one? Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
Chapter 8. It's okay, I still have my knife. It's right here. It's all fucked up. It's one fucking teardrop away from being broken. But I have it. Why does this exist? No, they've got anti-radio waves here in the castle. In the foyer. I think this is technically reaching the courtyard.
Having a rough day, stranger.
Spooky games make me hate water. I just hate water.
Welcome.
I'm ahead of the curb.
I got something new for you.
Body armor. Sure.
Why not the dough? I offer repair services as well. A deal well struck.
Trade, what else do you have?
What can I do?
Ugh. Matilda.
There's some things money can't buy.
Bye. Where?
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
There is no downside, other than the fact that it has to be repaired. Yeah.
Not enough cash. Don't get yourself killed.
Not enough cash, stranger. Was body armor in the original one? Yes, it was, because I remember the elbow pads. I remember the elbow pads. What are we looking at? Yeah, if you were broke, is this kind of the implication to the no option? Oh.
This is messed up.
Yeah. What the fuck? Shut up, Casey. You gonna tell me you didn't think that was a group of fucking prayer boys as you can hear them praying in the wind? A church boy, go to church. I know that Leon and Ashley get separated at some point. But I can't remember why. But I feel like this was not the reason why. That or this is executed significantly better, which is why I don't remember it. Original one. Consign the crimson flame. The voice of pestilence dwells in the flames, leading the pitiful souls to salvation. Consign the crimson flame to its rightful place, for you shall be enlightened and the path revealed. Very on the nose hint.
Sorry to interrupt.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, what the fuck? No.
Present for you.
Got them all. It's okay.
I don't feel so.
Come on. Oh, what the fuck? Gonna need more flashbangs. Step. Oh, motherfucker. Ow, my asshole. Whoopsies. Excuse me, sir. Check. Okay. That was a little close, yeah.
Can you break already?
They could spit. Okay, that should be the last of them. I'm out of like everything. Not good. Barely have pistol ammo. I have 5 rounds, 12 rounds. I'm in pure survival horror game right now. I have no submachine gun ammo. That could have gone worse. That's for sure. Glorious Las Patas. Plot. Yeah, whatever. Big gone. Alright, that seems like it's everything.
trying, that guy was trying to make mean to big head man, big head creature. Some lanterns. Very cool. I love the ambiance.
No good.
That leads back to somewhere. We keep going. Casey, what's your favorite zombie property? I asked chat earlier. You weren't here, so. You know? Casual gun swap. I also like the idea that I swapped or stopped to grab armor.
Stop right there.
It's Mama. Hello, Ada.
Would it make me use this? Would you?
It's a Glock. She uses a Glock.
After 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting.
What a boss bitch.
Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon.
Property in general. It doesn't have to be a game. Can tell.
Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now. And who knows?
Cheers.
Maybe I'll live I'll to grab it in a second. Again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
Damn. Rip. Feels bad, man. I hear it. Damn, these fucking tokens. I haven't even found in the gallery yet. A keel. Tragic. A stone. Long Vong Gong. Oh. Very cool. Love Ada. To. We'll find out.
Trick door.
Okay. Is there something that I am missing? should I have inspected these things before I put them on? Or is it like... I have a feeling I probably should have. What do rotate? It just moves it where it's at, doesn't it? Oh. Oh. Sheesh, man. So just that? Still does not work. Do you just need to be swapped? Feel really dumb. I don't understand. I understand now. Good shout. Wait, what? This is square. Okay. Square. Hex. So it should be that? Or this, I guess. There you go. Good shout.
That should do it.
Hex.
All right. Need to find Ashley.
Yui's. Still got the tendrils. Hear the signal echo through the mountains. Rocks become gravel and the castle walls crumble. Behold the crimson shade of the night sky, a river of tainted blood befouls the sea. Sacrifice your life and the blood of your enemies atone for your ancient sins. Whatever that means. Religious text is weird.
Oh, great.
Oh, I just got the fucking chills. No. We're gonna go back. I do not like the spiders. Money. The fuck? What did I miss from the expanded treasure map? Half chat. the stutter. Mm-mm. Do not like those.
Christ.
Yep, don't like them. Do not like them. That's a lot of taxidermy animals. Armadillo. Yeah, they're gross as fuck. Not a fan.
Hello, stranger.
Oh, it's just you. Hey, bud.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Good as new.
I'm gonna sell shit to you, bud.
Stranger.
I'm rich.
Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Good luck to you, stranger.
Okay.
Life needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. There you are, as you wished. Dazzle.
Why is the shark guy not speaking Spanish? Because he's cool.
Anytime.
Because he's cool like that. That's why. Okay, we're gonna eat really quick. Chat.
Meeting you once was enough.
How convenient, as I was growing tired of the mud Dutch. Their bleeding came about, it proves another fight.
Oh, you were expecting me.
No, oh, what the fuck? No, 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 no. Fucked up. He even talks about it and spoils it for someone who still hasn't seen it. No. I literally I cannot do anything. This is fucked up. God damn it. This is fucked. it's okay. I ain't gotta do nothing. You can stop, sir.
Dude, I have nothing. I have no ammo.
This is all cursed.
One down.
What the fuck am I supposed to do here? It's always. Sure, yeah. This is so cursed. Fuck off. The hell? Push me like that? The fuck? Get out of here. What are you doing here? Get out of here. Right. See, it's because you're always on that phone. I don't think I get the bit. Motherfucker.
She said meeting you once was enough.
God damn it. Oh, motherfucker. How is it alive? This is just bad. This is cursed. I'm trying to figure out what I want to do to avoid using all my fucking ammo. Deal with that. The modern touch. True Salazar-fashion.
Oh, you were expecting me.
Motherfucker.
Out of the way.
motherfucker. Okay. This shit. That was good. Yeah, that's kind of why I was like, okay. There are worse things. I don't like the like noises it's making right now. It really doesn't seem like using a knife is very practical right now. Which is very unfortunate. Yeah, like, I don't know, that just kind of sucks. Can't kill anything fast enough with it, I guess. Just drop down. Maybe lock them doors and turn the lights down low. Don't turn them back on, girl. Don't be a hoe. Games are short. I'm doing alright. How are you?
Oh my god!
How was your gaming session? Yeah, what a throw. For real. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt to be quite this strong. Oh, hey, look, barrel. And it's gunpowder. Actually, gunpowder kind of good right now. Melee. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Nope, I'm on fire too. Fuck. That didn't really work. So I'm heading to bed shortly. I just want to stop by and see. Well, I'm glad that you had fun, and I don't blame you for going to bed. I hope that it's a good night's rest for you. Dude, I'm so fucked. I've spiraled ammo-wise. Which is not good. I really love how much it turns me on. Just to be your man. So, we're taking a picture of cheese today. What does that mean? Okay, well, I know what, like, it means, but, like, why... Did they do it? Okay. I'm caught up. Come on now. Go down. Just to be your man. Making better jokes. That's the point. Which I argue is what he should be trying to do. Wait, what? What do you mean red's better? What was the last one? Do you remember? More variety, not always money. Sometimes more consistency, more money. Alright, I trust. But you get bonuses based off of different things, so. Just depends. Oh, thank God. People above me. You motherfucker. You're being an asshole right now. Please, please. Okay. You can play Siege. You are right. Don't. Necessary. I'm gonna. Please stop. I don't know what I've done to hurt you.
Body armor's not looking great.
No, I'm not looking great.
Next.
Come on. Come on, man. No. Come on. Come on now. Thanks, Viri. Thanks, Viri.
Meeting you once was enough.
All right, here we go.
All right. One down.
Drop the shield. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get him. There we go. All right, we're going. Thank you. Next. Oh my God. Come on, padding. Oh, I thought he was dead. Asshole. Okay, we're good. We're good. You're trash, kid. Got him. Okay. Oh. I guess he didn't throw it this time. Okay. My bad. Fair enough. Magnum ammo. That's actually the least needed ammo currently. Kind of depressing. One of you. There we go. How are we feeling, chat? Not as frustrated as me, hopefully. I don't think I love this. I don't think I'm having fun. Get some rest then, Viri. Go to bed. Content for once. Why content? Come to me, nerds. Yeah. Good. I'm glad to hear that. Enjoy the little things. Oh, I fucked up. I'm dumb. I'm gonna run all the way around again. I'll flick a lever and then jump down again. To flick it again. Oh. Oh, never mind. What are you gonna make? I've been working on my sourdough right now. Citrus cookie. Sounds delicious. Nice. Earl Grey. I don't like tea, but I like chocolate chips, I guess. So. How'd the jar lad do overnight? Sir Sour, if you will. He did fine. He's in a different container now, so I could more easily get it out. Because it's called a seed culture, which is not a good name for it. But the seed culture, I couldn't get it out of the mason jar. So I had to use a knife to scrape it out, which is awful. Because my hands are so big. Hello. It was enlarged, yes. And so it's in a deli container now, which is good. Probably better anyway, but so it's good. I added more stuff to it, so it's double now. There's bergamot in there, which I feel is a little more strong. Are you talking about the cookies? I assume. How the fuck? Come on now. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, big guy. Come on, big guy. Oh, that's not what I wanted. The solution was not just then to shoot off the cuff. Bergamot. Sounds like you want to bake a lot of things. I don't remember this.
Another one.
Mother.
You guys are really starting to
fucker.
A giant pain in my-
nice sensor. In. Since there's a treasure in here, which is the real reason why I came back, if I'm honest. I don't see shit. What's on the top floor? I like baking. There's just none of people around me at all, and people who sometimes go on diets and can't eat anything. That's fucked and lame. Tell those people to not be lame. Uh-oh. Oh, I just caught a stray rock. Pestilence. Keep running. Jump off, jump off. Let's go. I hate that I have to waste bullets on that. Well, let's go. I'm not gonna make it. It's fine. Everything's fine.
Shit, my body armor.
Bold maneuver here, Cotton. Seven rounds. Oh!
Shit! Sir Ugly's got me beat!
Sir Ugly. Nice, Leon. Good one. Showed him. On the flip side, fuck. This is so too many, dude. Just too much. Big uggo. This seems like I'm gonna get killed. That was very close.
Cannon. Hope it works.
A cannon? We're back at the cannon, boys. I don't have that. Please, please, bro. I'm in so much pain. Okay, here's the good news. What we can do, craft some shotgun shells.
I don't have enough fucking gunpowder.
I was gonna say, we can also make some fucking normie bullets.
Get ready.
This isn't moving fast enough. Done in one go.
All right, open for traffic.
Just in case. Should always double tap.
Whoa.
Jack's a baller tonight. The old one too. What is happening? Who are these people in my chat? Sorry, chat. Bit of tickies. Motherfuckers, you're fucking loyal. I don't like you. You're a mean man.
I've had my fill of you guys.
I'm gonna run back. Whoa! Whoa! Okay. We can stop. We don't need to do this, actually.
Ashley, where are you?
Ashley, oh, this is the maze. Oh, this is the maze. I'm not. Oh, Ashley.
I'm so scared. When that happened, it wasn't myself anymore. I was something else.
Oh, she must have been terrifying. I know.
You too?
Mm-hmm. It's okay. Beanie biceps.
But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this.
Oh.
Together.
This feels familiar.
I don't know if I can.
You can.
It's just the depression.
Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon. Thanks.
Okay. Fade to black. End of game. End of chapter. Very cool. Oh, man.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up.
Very.
Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Well. Don't be late to the dance.
Can't believe that guy.
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
I kick. I break. Hand grenade's really not what I need right now. I really just need... stay hydrated, sleep sometimes at least. I'll sleep a little bit tonight, maybe. Night.
It's like a lot deeper.
Where'd everybody go? Bingo?